Basshole here with my tip of the day. I'm going to show you how to organize your hooks, your snap swivels, swivels, and your three-way swivels and tackle like that. First thing you're going to need is your hooks, snap swivels, or whatever tackle you're going to use. The next thing you're going to need is a safety pin like these. You're going to need a Sharpie marker and some kind of tape to make a label. Let's get started. Now, you're going to want to take the tape and put it through the back side of the safety pin, like so. Fold it over together, just like that. Cut it to whatever length you'd like. Doesn't need to be big, you just need to be able to write the sizes of your tackle on there. The hooks that we're going to be putting on this are a size 4, just like so. Now, take and open your safety pin and start putting your hooks on. Try to keep them all going the same way when you're putting the hooks on. They just tend to lay better on the safety pin. Close your safety pin, and there you have it. Easy storage for your hooks, snap swivels, any types of swivels, things like that. You can figure out what you'd like to put on there. Thanks for watching, and as always, fish on.